Now guys, what I've just done is I increased the view rates by over 30 views per hour by adding some links to previous videos this time, and I did it on my last video that I wanted to promote for having no views. I sometimes promote my videos if they don't get any views, and I like to do this to get them to get views. Not sure if I've added an end screen though.